Now, come and see what the Lord has done.
To